the things I never had. I wanna be on the cover of Forbes magazine, smiling next to Oprah and the Queen.